All right, I've played just a little bit of Prison Architect once, I think. So I've never actually played it before, really. So I don't really know what I'm doing. Prisoners are incarcerated at this facility. He's been convicted of double murder and sentenced to death. So I'm starting the tutorial, and then I'll see where we go. That's where we come in. We've been contracted to construct an execution chamber. Oh, nice. That's where he wants it. Mr. CEO guy. Construct the building first. Got it. So let's get started. And we'll need an entrance. Build a large jail door into the south wall. Jail door. All right. Start with the foundation. Let's go with a brick building. What's wrong now? Your recommender responsible for the construction of buildings. They'll collect the steel and concrete from the storeroom and take it to the construction site. Good, good. They'll use those raw materials to build a foundation. Also good. This is the slowest part of construction, so you should plan ahead when building new facilities. Oh, we take the ground. Use WASD. Bingo, bingo. I should put a door in though, right? Objects. Large jail door. Boom. Did that. Zoom in, zoom out. It's a little nasty on that magic trap pad trying to do this kind of stuff. All right, building built, door working. Woo! A cell and an execution room. I'm just gonna tweet this out. Trying out Prison Architect instead of Tinder. Tweet, tweet. Think that went. Just gotta get the chat room thing. Ooh, whoa, whoa. Hey, Mike. I've never played this. Where was I? So I'll probably do some stuff wrong. Brick wall. Let's get a brick wall. Boom. There's one brick wall. Another brick wall. Four brick walls, all done. Have you ever played this, Mike? Mike Beast plays. Oh, materials. Oh, just waiting. Don't know if you can hear me okay. I didn't do much of a level check or anything. I just turned it on. I came in the which bundle? One of the bundles. Those bundles. Not the Humble Bundle, but the Mac something bundle. Game and me are pretty quiet. Oh, I guess I could check. That'd be OBS, maybe. Turn them up. How's that? just in time for a call from the CEO. Now add large shell doors to those dividing. You can rotate an object before placement by clicking the middle mouse button or press R. Dun dun dun, large shell door. Dun. Great, good. I like to please Mike. That guy's carrying a large shield door all by himself. That's pretty impressive. Yeah, I tried this once a while ago, and I didn't get very far. A friend of mine was letting me borrow his Steam account or whatever, however that's called, friends and family thing, and so I tried it on there and then got hooked on it, but didn't actually buy it until it was in this bundle. Designate a room. Execution room. All right. Cell and execution. They start you off pretty in the deep end here. Like, they're not messing around. And execution room. That's a pretty big execution room. I'm guessing they need power before they become functional. Cell needs a bed and a toilet. The execution room requires the electric chair. Objects. Electric chair. Bed, toilet. Do I need to put that a different way? That way, maybe? Here comes the chair. Whoop. So one of these lovely dudes is probably the person who's going to be executed. Probably this guy, John Jones. Doesn't look good. Yep. I think I say it every time I record or play a game, but definitely do not recommend the Magic Trackpad for most games. I'm sure there'd be a the odd game where it would actually be helpful or work well, but it's a little, I don't know, it's like the scrolling in and out or whatever isn't that bad when you're using browsing the web or doing websites or podcast editing or anything like that, but definitely in gaming I think it's just kind of like you're a little more prone to put two fingers on the trackpad or something. Oh, there's a speed up button over here probably. Well, we'll see what the CEO says. Oh. That's essentials. There's a few other improvements. It's up to you. These are strictly depends how much you care about your prisoners and their environment. Cell itself could be improved with an outward facing window and a small bookshelf. Higher quality floor material like wooden floorboards. Yeah, when you're about to die, you want to have, like, floorboards, tiles, something nice. Outside, you can add some lighting, a paved pathway. Dun-dun-dun. Oh, what's going down over here? Oh, there's the priest. Last rites. The law has made the decision. We're just doing a job. That guy's name is Dumber. That's too bad. Well, let's go do a few improvements just so we can get familiar with this thing. A window. I wonder. Like that, maybe? Yeah, a nice bookshelf. Which way does this thing go, do you think? That way. And a light. There's already some light in there. Add a window, add a bookshelf, redo the flooring with higher quality. Oh, outdoor lighting. Whoops. Just like drop a light. Randomly. Yeah, we'll see. Materials, flooring, paving stone. Outdoor only. Let's do a nice wooden floor in here. And maybe a ceramic floor where you're gonna die. And what? A mosaic floor in the entranceway. I guess carry that through with a door maybe. Some paving stone for a walking path, I guess. Oh, I should probably have done that along. Oh, there we go. Is that where he comes out? Looking good, looking ready for death. What do you think, Mike? Anything else we need? I don't know if you're still there. Stone Cold Killer, guilty as charged. You're not an execution expert. That's good. He even confessed. Not really. That's good. Great. Interesting. Lots of knives hanging out. Oh, hello. Let's keep moving. Good work so far. Execution room isn't functioning yet because it doesn't have power. We need to connect it to the electric supply. This is the part of it that's fun. Kind of like SimCity and stuff. Utilities mode, it shows us electrical wiring for the entire prison. Each building in the prison is connected to the power grid by those thick underground electrical cables. Gotcha. Generator, right? Substation. All right. This entire wing of prison cells is without power as all lights are out. This probably needs to switch into utilities mode to understand why. Okay. Cables are too far away. Engineers, extend the electric cables. All right. Into utilities mode. Electrical cable. Pshht. So, does it run? Oh, shoot. Was I supposed to make those? Oh, no, you can't flip it. Alt left click to make a high priority. Doesn't look like I have to run it to the rooms, hey? Poor Mr. Randy Slaughter. I wonder what he did. Without power. Lost Labyrinth, Andrew Robinson. Let's see if this brings power to these guys. How's the resolution of the game, Mike, to watch? Wasn't sure how to set it up. With these kind of weird pixely... Oh yeah, that works. Yeah, so it runs the cable automatically into the rooms, I guess. So I probably didn't need to go all the way through here. Your new electric chair does too. Use the power cables to connect the execution facility. Already ahead of you there, boss man. Sell off a special type of electrical item. It requires its own dedicated power line. You need to connect it directly with the main cables. Which I think I did. Yeah. So I didn't need to do these things like that. Hasn't this guy heard of texting or emailing? Almost done. We should test the execution. Test it out. I'm just going to turn it on for a few seconds, make sure everything is okay. Uh-oh. Now look what you did. Trip a circuit breaker. The whole prison is dark. That can't be good. Just need more juice to be able to handle the power spike that the electrical chair generates. Switch the power station back on by clicking on it and selecting switch on in the menu that appears. Then build three more capacitators. Okay. Power station. Switch on. Utilities. Capacitator. Dun, two, three. Maybe I should make, see what happens. Materials. Where was that? Paving stone. Oh, it won't let me. I guess I can't venture too far outside of the... That'll let me there. Oh no, that's only one. Uh-oh. Loki died. I guess Thor will be happy. That's not good. So where do they take you? Store a prisoner in a hearse. So he's just like dragging him through the prison. This dude's tired. Oh, that's why there's... See ya, Loki. Okay. Whoop, whoop. Okay, all three are good. Zoom, oh dear. Oh, where am I? Too far. Sorry if this is making you sick. Okay. Well done. I believe we're finished with this job. What happens now is out of your... We did a professional lesson. I'm not trying to worry about what happens next. It's a pretty heavy game for... Just jump right into the deep end of execution and murder. You'll never be able to live with yourself until you face up to your past. I want to go back. I want to forgive her. All right. Pinch my hands. Okay. Old school electric chair, I guess. I don't know. I don't keep up with, just like Mike, I'm not an execution room expert, so. I haven't got my latest issue of Executioner Monthly. So probably won't be playing this with my 8-year-old or my 6-year-old. Definitely not 3-year-old. And now you're playing Heaven Architect or Hell Architect. I guess that's the end of the game. Oh, it's kind of. I thought it was just like a. I guess there was actually chapters to play through. Put it out, stop any casualty, prevent more damage. Use the emergency service dual bar to call the fire brigade. Get this fire under control before it burns the whole prison down. Emergency services, fire engine. Okay, let's get going here, guys. What's going on? Fireman carrying gels, carrying hose. Click right at mouse to order your fireman to move. Oh. I see. I didn't realize I had to tell them to go to the fire. Oh, okay. I should be thinking about where I'm doing this. Can I take all three of these? Or just... Oh, there we go. Cool. Okay. I would have been waiting a while for them to figure it out on their own, I guess. Is that guy going to die because I told him to go into the fire? Oops. Right-click to order your fireman to move there. Fireman will aim hoses at nearby fire. Oh, okay, good. So. Should be. Put out most of the fire. Almost. Oh, there's still two guys. Oh yeah, I think these guys are done. Right? Is there more flames or what? Oh, oops. There's some long hoses, hey, Mike? Again, I don't know if you're still there, but I'll talk as if you are, because otherwise I'm just talking to myself, which that would be weird. Whoever else might be watching and didn't decide to join the chat room. All right. There's a survivor. Oh, that's nice. His face is burnt off. Hire a couple doctors and they'll take care of Dom's. Okay. We need to clear up this mess. Use the bulldoze tool to demolish the ruined canteen and kitchen. Designate a garbage zone. Send them home. Foundations. Oh, bulldoze. Oh, I was gonna make garbage. Hire a couple doctors. Oh, yeah. Doctors. Where's the infirmary? Where do I put them? Down here? Ooh, wrong way. I have 1.2 million. I have no idea. Oh, I guess we'll find out here. Demolishing the building will take a while. I can pass time more quickly by using the buttons on the clock. Somehow I got money for that. Or something. I guess they work night and day. 11 o'clock at night, still going. Come on, man. It's 12 a.m. Let me get some sleep. Good work. Let's check up on our cash. Half his face is burnt off. Oh, dear. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. I think he's trying to say something. Ah, that's nice. Okay. That doesn't sound good. This is the deployment screen for your control. The tactical deployment of all your guards. Deploy a spread of guards to all cell blocks. 10 guards to stations around the prison. That should be a sufficient show of strength for now. I also want to patrol around the inner courtyard where we'll be building the new facilities. Okay, deployment. Guard patrols. Deploy 10 guards around the prison, 2 guards patrol. So 2 guards in there. Patrol routes. Oh, that's 10 guards around the prison. Oops. Gotcha. Now 2 guards patrol the inner courtyard. Is that one? So you select patrols and drag to draw your patrol routes. So assign guards to a patrol, click again on any square within the patrol. Oh, okay. One. Oops. Okay. Probably not the best patrol routes, but it'll do. Turn our attention to replacing the kitchen and the canteen. First, we need to rebuild the kitchen and install. Oops, I missed what that was. Then chefs will start preparing meals. If you aren't sure what to do, okay. Build a kitchen, approximately 12 squares. All right, rooms, kitchen. 6, 8, let's go 8 by, oh, 12 meters square. Why is that not taken? Try it over here. Oh, do I need to build? Probably a foundation first. Requires an entrance. Objects. Door. Simple door, large jail door. Canteen's gonna be 20 square, so go. Oh yeah, there's an entrance. Door. Oh yeah, so I have to wait till it's done. Gotcha. Cooker, fridge, and sink. Okay. Rooms. Oh, that's the guy. Cooker. Fridge. Sink. Place a bin. Okay. We got flooring. We need to definitely improve the flooring in there. Let's put a ceramic floor. Dingo. Bingo bango. Hire at least 8 cooks. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, this needs to be canteen time. It's indoors, needs a serving table, a table, and a bench. Serving table. At least 2. At least 6 tables. Where's the table up there? 2, 3. I have no idea about layout. 6, 8, and two benches around each table. Okay. Bench. Good thing I left the space where it... Oh, shoot. That's not gonna work. Right click to cancel. Table. And one more bench on this side. Okay. So I have to do water and sorry, I have to respond. Okay, let's go to the kitchen. It has a light, but I need to... Oh, four cookers. Whoops. Objects. Cooker. And four fridges. Fridge. I forget where I put everything. Connect the sink to the water mains. Six tables, two benches. Okay, let's go with utilities. Let's see. Visitor booth. Connect. Remote access. Nope. Connect. Water boiler, capacitor, electrical, power switch, water pump station. Small pipe. Items like toilet, shower, sinks, etc. to your large pipe network. Let's see what happens. There. Place a bin in the canteen. Oh yeah, and improve the floor, of course. Materials. Let's put a nice wooden floor in. $20,000. Sure. Put a bin. Where's the bins? I saw the bins. Where are the bins? Bin. Let's put a couple bins. Splurge. Two bins. And I'm guessing we need to connect the electrical here. Electrical cable. Oh. So what is this? There's an incredible level of detail here. Oops, not pipes, cable. In this game, that's, I don't know, it's pretty impressive, I guess. Oh, these probably have to have, look like they'd have to have direct connection. So definitely could plan those better. Build that better. Anything in here? Why do these connect the sink to the water mains? I thought I did that. Oh, it's just not built. There we go. All right, you would not believe what I've just been told. Our guys were dumping some of the old food stuff. They discovered packs of narcotics and bottles of alcohol. Uh-oh, inspect the determine how. Sometimes it doesn't rain, it pours. Anthony Palmero, the Don's eldest son and natural heir, ran the day-to-day operations. Nico wasn't the main man. He was welcome to the family. Their empire ran as a narcotics trade from Maine to Florida. Nasty. Ah, from chapter one. Somebody on the outside has been sending the drugs in. A sprinkler system over the new kitchen and canteen and connect them to the water mains. All prisoners have needs. Those needs directly impact how your prisoners behave. Right now, everyone is starving. That's what all the shouting has been about. Food is one of the highest priority needs, and you can order it at your peril. The prison is just a few field meals away from wall-to-wall riot. Oof, that's a pretty nasty-looking screen. You can sell televisions to keep them occupied and hire some janitors to clean up the place, or you can just ignore your prisoners altogether and rely on force to keep your prison under control. I'll leave it up to you. Yeesh. Sprinklers. Okay, so those only reach so far. But all right, sprinklers. Where do I find sprinklers? Logistics? No, emergency. Oh, sprinklers. No idea how much area they cover. Let's put some TVs in the canteen just for. Okay, what the heck? Electrical. Alt left click to make it a higher priority. Oh, right. I need to. Whew. Connect the water. Where's the water? Uh-oh, that's not good. Animal recreational needs. How do I? Oh, come on. Okay. Okay. Focus. Let's say I wanted to make this alt left click. Make that an urgent priority so we can get some food going on. This one too. Make that a high priority. Okay, maybe I should hire some more workers. Staff. Money seems to be growing on trees right now, so let's just go with that. I could handle the buying and selling television in each person's cell, or you could build a common room. Let's start by putting TV in. Okay, come on. What is going on? Where's all my workers? Keep doing that. Okay, so we have to build the water pipes right up to the thing, obviously. But electrical doesn't have to be right up to it. Oh, all my workers are carrying, of course, carrying TVs to every single station. Great. What's that mean? Medical bed. Okay, what was the other thing I could do here? You could build a common room and place some TVs and pool tables in there. Sure, let's do that. Foundation, brick. Oh, I have to put... Oh no, I have to wait for the building to be... Foundation to be built first, of course. Then declare it as a room. Throw a few more guards in the mix. A couple more janitors. A couple more cooks. Okay, that's good. Room. Objects. TV. Pool table, let's put some sofa. Two body, luckily for us, we got cameras. When you get them on, click on the pool and the showers, and we'll take a look at what happened. Do I have to? Objects, TV. Pool table, let's put some sofa. Sofa and there's a pool table. All right, utilities. Let's run some electrical cable. Probably put a bin. More chefs. Thank you. Come on. Oh, there we go. Sweet. Okay. Needs. Comfort, recreation. Hello. A couple windows in here. I worry I'm going to get so engrossed in the game that I'm going to forget that there's a webcam watching me, and then I'll do something stupid, pick my nose or whatever. Okay, like this guy, what does he need? Extremely volatile. Needs safety. Like, why would they not put a thing behind that so you can read it? We can, like, punish the guy. Okay, how many janitors did I hire? 8. Couple more. I guess I can't put more walking paths there because there already was one there. All right, well, let's check out the Polaroid in the shower. I'm sure this will be nice and pleasant. Woo! Almost dropped my phone. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to stop for now. Adios.